Children's, welcome to my YouTube channel Ambitious Learner. Today in this video I will give you the question answer of the lesson Campion in the South. But before starting the video, if you are not subscribed my channel, then please subscribe it and also click on the bell icon for my upcoming videos. So the chapter number 17, Campion in the South. Standard 4, subject Hindi. First question, fill in the blanks. A. Vankoji Raje was looking after Shahaji Raje's dash Jahagir in the south. The answer is Tanjavur. B. The capital of Qutub Shah's kingdom was dash. Answer is Golconda. Then the second question is, write the answers in one sentence. First, why did Shivaji Maharaj want to meet Vankoji Raje? Answer, Shivaji Maharaj wanted to meet his stepbrother Vankoji Raje to resolve the dispute between them with respect to and central Tanjavur Jahagir in the south, and also to pursue Vankoji to help in the work of Swarajya. B. What appeal was made by Shivaji Maharaj to Vankoji Raje? Answer, Shivaji Maharaj appealed to Vankoji Raje to help him in the work of Swarajya. C. What did Shivaji Maharaj say in his letter to Vankoji Raje? Answer, Shivaji Maharaj said in his letter to Vankoji Raje, do not put your trust in your enemies. Follow the path of valour. Third question, give reason. A. Shivaji Maharaj planned a campaign of the south. Answer, Shivaji Maharaj planned a campaign of the south for the following reason. First, the counter the threat from the attack of Mughal Empire Aurangzeb from the north. Second, to create a powerful base in the south from where he could resist the blow of the Mughals. Third, he also wanted to meet his stepbrother Vankoji Raje of Tanjavur to resolve the dispute between them with respect to ancestral Jahagir and pursued him to help him in the work of Swarajya. B. Shivaji Maharaj wrote to Vankoji Raje and tried to pursue him to change his ways. Answer, Shivaji Maharaj wrote to Vankoji Raje and tried to pursue him to change his ways because of the following reasons. First, Vankoji Raje returned to Tanjavur without taking leave of Shivaji Maharaj. Second, from Tanjavur, Vankoji Raje actually attacked Shivaji Maharaj army. Third, Shivaji Maharaj was deeply pained by Vankoji Raje such a behavior. Thank you for watching my video. If you like my video, don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. Thank you.